Sigrid Undset was a Norwegian writer and writer known for his influential work in Scandinavian literature. He was awarded the Nobel Prize for Literature in 1928 for his profound works, in particular his historical trilogy, Kristin Lavransdatter, which became his most famous and internationally acclaimed work. Life can be harsh and full of challenges, but it is in facing those challenges that we discover our true strength and resilience. In the midst of darkness, we can find the light within ourselves to guide us through. The journey of self-discovery and growth often requires a rage to confront our own weaknesses and embrace our strengths. Happiness is not found in the absence of difficulties, but in our ability to find joy and meaning amidst them. Our past may shape us, but it does not define us. It is our choices and actions in the present that determine our future.